Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here with another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, and for this episode, we've got an up-and-coming superstar that you might recognize because she is a 2018 Commonwealth Games gold medalist, 2018 singles bronze medalist at the Para World Championships, and Australia's first athlete to be both a Paralympian and an Olympian. It's Melissa Tapper. Nice gang sign.
I'm fully gangster, so.
Manuel Van Leeuwen wants to know, why and when did you start playing table tennis?
I was 8 years old in primary school for lunchtime sport, and I gave it a go because I had played all the other sports, and I was horrible at it, like really, really bad, but I had so much fun, so that's why I kept on playing.
You were horrible at table tennis when you were eight?
Yeah, and my brother and sister wouldn't let me play at our holiday house because I couldn't keep a ball on. So, you know, I had to show them that I could play. So, yeah.
This question comes from Raresh Shibosh. The question is, how did you meet Simon?
I met Simon through table tennis. So he also competed and now he also coaches. It's very fascinating.
You guys run a table tennis club now?
Yeah, we do, out of Sunshine West, called Loops. But yeah, I guess the best part is he's also my husband, so luckily we get along quite well.
Toasted Pinkies wants to know, Koala or Joey?
Well, I refer to my father-in-law as Joey, and he's pretty awesome. But in terms of the animals, Koala.
Because you hate your father-in-law?
No. Koalas are cute and fluffy.
Speaking of cute and fluffy, I might be the only person, but when you said no a minute ago with the perfect Australian accent, how did that go again?
No.
Okay. Cheese_2 says, teach Adam your best Australian phrases.
I think you're already quite good at them, but how about, g'day mate.
G'day mate.
We'll work on that.
Now I'm ready.
Chucky Yui. Not bad. How about...
Does that mean to make a U-turn?
Oh, yeah, you gotta go back the other way. How about Flaming Galah?
Flaming Galah.
Yeah, it's like a bit of an idiot. Yeah.
Cheers. For calling me a flaming idiot.
No worries, mate.
Sepe_Bearden wants to know, why do you like table tennis?
Why wouldn't you like table tennis?
Ooh, questions on you, Sepe_Bearden. But just maybe you could give some reasons.
Well, I think it combines a bit of everything. You need speed, you need power, you need poise, you need fantastic bit of chess mentality. So I think when you add all those things together, it's hard not to want to play.
Suman_Bhutani03 wants to know, can you dance with Adam?
Adam, will you dance with me?
I never thought you'd ask. Turn down for what? Turn down for what? This has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro with Melissa Tapper. Millie, anything you want to say to your fans?
Thank you for watching.
All right, thanks for doing this. Good luck in your tournaments.
Thank you.
Keep watching the World Tour. Peace. Good?
This is going to be the YouTube thumbnail.
I like it. That'd be great.